Okay, this is the Lifeproof case that I'm gonna put on my iPhone 4 with the iCloud. And when I pre-ordered this at Best Buy, because I pre-ordered, they gave me a free earphones. Okay, so I'll just put this on the side. So, looks like that. Okay, I'm gonna open it here. Okay, so the case looks like this. I'll explain what this is later, but it comes with that. And the case comes in two parts, the front and the back, and has a caution thing. I haven't read it yet, but I will later. So you just take this piece out. Okay, it's just a fake paper with the instructions on it. Comes with this baggie. Not baggie, this wipe. So I'm going to take my phone and I'm going to clean it. It's pretty thick. It's not like one of those generic ones. But you know what? I'm going to take out the film here. Okay, that's the film. And I'm going to wipe it. Okay, and I'm going to wipe in here. See, it looks like the iPhone. Okay, and when you put it in, make sure to put in the earphone side first. Slide it in because it has this little bump here. Okay, and you push it in. Okay, and I'm going to take out the film here on the back. I'll just leave it, but I'll wipe it. And put this on. I'm gonna wipe that. The camera. Okay, and it's just a pushing thing. Okay, like that, and you push, push, push. Okay, make sure it's okay. All right, and this is where you charge your phone, and it has this, looks like rubber thing. So you go ahead and close it. Okay, now what this is basically, let me turn that off. If you want to put in your earphones, you unscrew this. Okay, and you have to use their thing. You don't have to use their thing, but this basically ensures that, you just pull it. This is waterproof. And if you happen to use your phone underwater or in water, that will allow it to, and you just stick it in here. Not to say that your earphones can go underwater, but this part can go underwater. I'm going to unscrew that and put this back on. It has a rubber on it too. If you lose it, then I don't know what to tell you. Okay, I'm going to take this off so I can read this later. So it just says Lifeproof here on the back. Okay. This is the water thing. This is real water. And I'm going to turn on my radio. Let's find a station. Let's just pick local. I'll just pick 98.5. Okay, I'm not gonna talk now, but I'm gonna, the radio is on. Oh, I can't fit it. Thank you. choose to work, and that's it. That's my review. Thank you.